The reason I started breaking was, I love being the life of the party. I love being the center of attention. You know, it was a great way to meet new people, to meet girls. It was a great way to express myself in a positive way, and knowing that I was doing something that people would know my personality and my character without even speaking to them. You know, I go to work every single day. I work a normal job, but when I get off, you know, I still have that my b-boy heart, where I just want to still practice and learn new moves. And you know, you always want to better yourself. And I feel blessed to have b-boy to thank for that.
What's up, another
Azul
from Las Vegas? Sweet, sweet,
sounds so soulful, don't you agree?
Sweet,
I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof, I guess I got my swagger back. Truth, new watch alert. Hugh blows, or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cock back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.
Damn, Easy and Hope, where the hell you been? Niggas talking real reckless, stuntman. I adopted these niggas, Philip Drummond them. Now I'm about to make them tuck their whole summer in. They say I'm crazy, but I'm about to go dumb again. They ain't see me cause I pulled up in my other bins. Last week I was in my other bins. Throw your diamonds up, cause we in this bitch another game.
Photo shoot fresh, looking like wealth. I'm about to call a paparazzi on myself. Live from the Mercer. Run up on Yeezy the wrong way, I might murk it. Flee in the G450, I might surface. Political refugee asylum can be purchased. Everything's for sale, got five passports. I'm never going to.
I listen to modern music, modern hip hop. You know, shit. Nigga, I listen to modern hip hop, you non hip hop niggas. You guys are two in the fucking bacon, two in the B1.
Still 187 on a motherfucking car.